Oh, hello. I'm Connor Basum, and welcome to the final episode of the Your Wellness Matters 90-Day Challenge. That's right, tax season's over today, so congratulations, you've survived yet another one. Now, hopefully you've been able to stick to our challenge of eating clean, drinking 64 ounces of water a day, and exercising every morning. Now, if you have, you've done a great job, you've lost weight, you're feeling great, your pants are fitting better, you're full of energy, and people can notice the difference. Now, I'd like to say that the hardest part is behind you, but it isn't. You're gonna go ahead and have fun, go on vacation, and enjoy. You deserve it, and you should, but don't go too crazy, because the hardest part of weight loss is maintenance. Now that you've reached it and you've achieved your goal, you're gonna really have to work quite a bit to make sure that you keep it off. Now, that's gonna be when you come back from your vacation or even when you're out. Try to be conscious of those decisions. I've taught you how to eat well. We should be drinking plenty of water, which most of the time replaces our bad choices that we can make. And we should still be exercising every morning. That's great to continue to achieve your goal if you haven't been there already, or to maintain like we're talking about. It's not gonna be easy from here, but nothing worthwhile is. So go out, go have fun, celebrate, give yourself a round of applause. You made it, you survived. But make sure that you get back into the gym when you get back. So signing off for Your Money Matters and Rock Fitness Training for the last time. Train hard, rock harder, and I'll see you tomorrow.